upon Nellie Cournoyea, the Chairperson and CEO of the Inuvialuit Regional Corporation, as well as an ex officio member of our board, and a great input.
Good evening. It's a great pleasure every year to see the outcome of everybody's efforts in such a great show. And especially pleasing to see Mary Kendi, who's been here forever, and such a big supporter, Mary, and Edith Halak. Thank you for coming, being here. We have many artists who are the relatives of Edith and Mary, who have continued on their tradition of providing beauty for us to enjoy and to really have a good feeling about the stories of what the art says to us. The job I have is the chair of the Inuvialuit Regional Corporation and Chief Executive Officer. The organization is, the IRC is a political arm of the organization, and we have two arms, a development corporation, which we're an owner of the Canadian North, and also the environmental area as well. So we take a real holistic approach when we signed our agreement in 1984 to represent the Inuvialuit of the Beaufort Delta region. We take great pride and love in our country, in what it has to offer and the richness of it. And from the art that you see, from the young men and women who are evolving as artists, we see them all over the world. We see them traveling to British Columbia, to Europe, to China, and it gives us such pride to see that. So some of the artists here, you may think they're just local, but their art has been seen all over the world, and they have traveled in many different places. We continue to support the art community and the artisans community from our organization on an everyday effort to promote and support the work that's being done. And some of the evolving artists who are really trying, we have some very young artists who see their parents and their brothers doing great work, and they're coming and doing great work. Many of them are trying to tell the story of their culture in the work that they do. And so I hope you enjoy the depth of some of the art. It's not just a piece of stone. It's a story, and it's a heart, and it's a spirit. To the organizers and the board of directors, to the executive director, thank you very much for the effort and time you've put into making this such a beautiful evening. And I hope for all of you who are visitors to this area, enjoy the area, walk around, go to the river, and see what's there to see. There's just a multitude of things to try to understand and to know about. So welcome to the Beaufort Delta region. God bless you. Have a good, very good stay with us. Thank you.